It's 9:15 a.m. Thursday, 11th of May, 2017. This is not as bad as yesterday. See, it doesn't look so bad. But it's still swollen. It's still swollen. Gotta go to this thing again. This thing. Sort of a bit swollen. Man, is that that stuff still? What is that? And I put something there. And it has to be there. I'm a bit tired. I haven't shaved. I need my hair to grow. Because I gotta go to this thing again on Monday. Why is this part of it so interesting? Yeah, what is that of it? Yes, I'm gonna go to the job agency today. I think I've gotta go 2 times a week now. Oh no. What the hell? Which is just so stupid. I mean, okay, whatever. I didn't get a call yesterday from one of these I think it was the same person. I think the same company who told me I couldn't get the job because I was old. They called me again. This is another person. And they said, oh, your application is being processed. If it goes to the next stage, we will give you a call today before I thought something happened. What the hell happened? So they said they gave me a call before. Anyway, some upgrade. Yeah, 12 or something. 12. I'm gonna tell them to walk down here. There's a lot of hair tints to grow down there. Yes, I did eat my veggies too yesterday, so that's good. Thought all scored. Oh no, my forehead, it's so big. Okay, no, I mean. I shouldn't have to worry about this stuff, but if people ask, why do you have hair on your thing? I'll be like, it's a genetic defect. I was born with the condition. I think it's this debate between Blair White and Autumn Asphodel. I thought that debate on trans issues was so good. It was so good. And they were talking about at one point about trauma. And can trauma make someone become gender dysphoric? And I thought that was very interesting because I didn't like being treated as a guy, you know, the way, but the solution, it's not, it's like, it's the question is, this is a question. Did I not like being treated as a guy because society treats men or regards men in a certain way? Or did I, is the problem with, because is the problem located in the way men are treated, or the male role? Or is the problem in me? Is it like, did I not like being treated as a guy because I wasn't a guy? You see that because I personally, because I think there are, I think guys really don't get care. You know, I think the way men behave, I think that's almost natural. I like being treated like a girl. It's hard to explain the difference because I feel like I am, and you know what I mean. It's like a, so it was a more complicated discussion or nuanced discussion on that topic. Of, I mean, there can be so many reasons why someone can be trans. It could be biological. It could be a combination of all of those things. But definitely, the some of the, like, some of the traumatic experiences of being, you know, when you live your life as a man, or as a boy, or as a girl, you know what I mean. for some people, it might not fit their innate perception of who they are. So, you know, the causes of transsexuality, or something, it's, you know, there can be, yeah. So what is the cause? Is it because I am, I internally perceive myself to be a certain way, and the way society treats women is more close to what I am? Or is it that we should change society? You know, but the thing is, a lot of men like the way they are. You know, they don't have a problem with themselves. They're not complaining. Oh, I want. They're not saying I want men to be treated more like, you know, feminine or whatever. No, they like the way they are. So it's like, yeah. So that was a very insightful, because I could relate to that. Yeah, I just didn't like, I don't like the way, I don't like it if people treat me like I'm a guy. I just don't like it. I don't know why. It just doesn't feel right to me. It doesn't make me happy. It doesn't make me happy. You know, there could be hormonal reasons, you know, all kinds of reasons. I think that should be enough. I can't do anything more than that. It's 9:23. It's 9:23. But this is a very dicey subject, because gender, because trans, because people automatically think you're kind of crazy anyway. If you're going to be a transgender, they think, oh, you're mentally ill, there's something wrong with you. So it's, I guess people don't want to talk about what causes transsexuality, because, you know, can conversion therapy be used to make someone not feel the need to transition? I guess it really depends on the person, you know. Some people, you know, they might have a family or whatever, and to them, the cost of transitioning might be too much. Key car keys.
You don't need it, huh?
checked in there. Anyway, so I look like shit, but I gotta go, so no, I couldn't find it yesterday. Anyway, where's the coffee? We got two copies and where's the other copy? Anyway. So, yeah, because the trans people automatically, people don't believe us. Oh, so it's like, if you say, oh, it's caused by trauma, then people are like, oh, we can do conversion therapy to change you. But, well, I mean, they've tried this conversion therapy thing, and it seems like it's much easier to allow the person to be who they are than trying to force them to repress, or, you know what I mean? So, it's actually quite an interesting subject. So it's not as simple as being born in the wrong body. There are so many reasons why one particular person might experience this gender dysphoria. Now, some people, you know, for them, they don't want to have the genitalia. They want to have that change. For other people, it's more about the secondary sex characteristics and the social presentation. So, it's kind of an interesting discussion. Right, I better get going.
So, I'm wearing. No, this sweater is very small, like.
There's a devastation. Oh, Jesus. Oh, it's still fucked up. Maybe I might get an early mark because I go, it's a bit cold. It's cold today. It's cold. Well, I thought I ate well yesterday. Now I got my diet. So, I forget something. I should be more prepared. That's really bad, isn't it? So I finished this thing. I had to apply for 5 jobs. And I've got to come here 3 days a week now. Oh, so making it. They made some changes in the new Australian budget. So they're putting new, making it more strict. Can you do? If I want freedom, I guess I could be homeless, but I don't know if I'm ready to be homeless just yet. Kind of depressing. So depressing. I'm gonna go home now. I feel depressed.